How you doing? Cool service announcement. Ain't no but knuckleheads at this table when I'm part of it.
Now they get one joke with the top of his shoulder. Put top of your shoulder. Pop him.
As you can see, we're here with the Iron Sheik Warriors Radio. WWE Hall of Famer, the Iron Sheik. I'm so sorry. You know, Sam, you have some questions?
I do have some questions. Now, Mr. Sheik, you have a long experience in New York, Madison Square Garden, all that. You're a Hall of Famer. What's it like coming back to New York?
Always pleasure for me. All my intelligent wrestling fans in New York, they know. Most famous arena in the world, Madison Square Garden, New York. I born in Iran, but I made it New York. The most famous arena in the world, Madison Square Garden, New York. And always, every time I come to New York, I feel I'm home. I'm home with all my Italian, Pasan, Irish, English. I'm very happy to be here.
Speaking of Madison Square Garden, 1983, put the hammer clutch on Bob Backlund.
Joe, I respect you very much, and Joe and Sam, don't laugh, Sam.
I'm serious, sorry.
Bro. You know I'm a serious man. Don't laugh, come on. Everybody know, 6 years, nobody beat Mr. Bob Backlund. I put him in a camel crash, the most famous arena in the world, Madison Square Garden. I come champion because I'm the real All-America gold medal. Not Mr. Bob Backlund, not Hulk Hogan, bodybuilder. Hulk Hogan without Iron Sheik, no Hulkamania.
True. Why don't you give your thoughts on the blonde jabroni Hulk Hogan?
Absolutely, because all my intelligent wrestling fans, New York and all over the world, coast to coast, from Asia, from Tehran, Iran, no. Hulk Hogan, if he wasn't not from Iron Sheik, you are a bodybuilder. You be some kind of game or bouncer. I make you to be Hulkamania. Without Iron Sheik, no Hulkamania. And I have a real, I am the All-America AAU champion, not you.
Okay, all right. Hey, you know, there's a lot of talk right now, the Macho Man Randy Savage, I know you know him well. There's some heat between him and Vince McMahon. There's rumors going around why he's not going to hold. Do you know anything about this, something?
I'll be honest with you, Joe. I'm not gossip, but I don't know anything about them between Mr. McMahon and the Macho Man. Oh, yeah, to have the heat in between that, too. But I leave it that to my wrestling intelligent people. They can find out what is different in between Macho Man and Mr. McMahon, Kennedy McMahon. Also, I want to say WWE and also Howard Stern News, 101, number one in the world.
How do you feel about, you've been on Howard Stern a few times, I know you're going back to the 2010. How do you feel about working with Howard all these times?
You know, Howard Stern was a young man. His grandfather bring him to the Miami, watch the Iron Sheik match. Because I respect the Howard Stern, I respect his grandfather to bring him to watch the Iron Sheik match in Miami. Howard Stern, I don't care you are billionaire or you are millionaire, but you have a good heart. You're not like John Jabroni Baba, you're not like another Jabroni people. I have a lot of respect for Howard Stern.
Okay, a few other guys, the unpredictable Johnny Rods.
Well, Johnny Rods is a good friend of mine, and he lives in Brooklyn, right, Johnny Rods?
Staten Island, he actually
lives over. Yeah, Staten Island. But you go ask Mr. Johnny, what is his name?
Johnny Rods.
Johnny Rods, my Puerto Rican person. And he's a Puerto Rican, good friend of mine. But Johnny Ross, no, I am the real All-America gold medal. I love Johnny Ross, but Johnny Ross is not Iron Sheik. I'm the only one. Every 100 years, mother born a baby like Michael Jackson, Muhammad Ali, and Iron Sheik.
But Sheik, you know, I was trained by the unpredictable Johnny Ross. He told me one time in shooting, he could shoot on you and make you tap.
No, opposite. I kick him down. I pen him, and God no, and Jesus no. If Johnny Ross beat me, he shall have that my gold medal. Otherwise, how many times Johnny Ross come here, you chaplain?
None.
Okay, this is over.
Jabroni.
I don't want to say the jabroni, but next starter is Sheik, he is a jabroni.
Let's talk about a real jabroni. How about B. Brian Blair, one of your favorites, right?
Oh.
Everybody always loves to hear the story about B. Brian Blair.
B. Brian Blair, I wish you was here. Even right now, I'm 70 years old, I can suplex you, and I can put you in the camel clutch, and I break your back, I make you humble, or I can fuck your ass, make you humble. Have a good day.
Got anything else now? About a year ago, Bulls Mahoney, you had a little confrontation with Bulls Mahoney at one of the fan fests.
Bulls Mahoney, good friend of him. Boss Mahoney is a good friend of mine. As a matter of fact, I saw him last night and we had a good wrestling match over there. Boss Mahoney is there. Are you guys talking or you pay attention to me? So anyway, Boss Mahoney is okay. As a matter of fact, I was his manager last night in the New Jersey NWA.
Just
want
to tell you real quick, Sports Heroes and Legends. Right here at Front Station, 3555 Victory Boulevard in Staten Island. The guys who brought you in here. And 10 Giffords Lane in Staten Island as well. Say something about Sports Heroes and Legends.
Like I said, pleasure for me to come here because Mr. Dan and all the people, good coffee for me, everything good. And they're going to take me to the Italian restaurant because they are real people. They know Aaron Sheik is like old countrymen.
Number one sports mobilia in Staten Island.
Exactly. Pleasure for me to have been here. I had a lot of wrestling fans today here. God bless him. And I'd love to all of them to come see the Aaron Sheik.
We're going out for a cold beer?
Oh, pleasure, all right. My bodyguard is going to let me.
We're going to go to the titty bar next door.
Oh, I don't know about that, but well, it depends. It's up to my bodyguard, Mr. E, and it's up to that jabroni, my agent, Eric Sepp.
No, Eric, what? Maybe he went to bed somewhere.
Okay. Yeah, you know, he's half and half anyway. You know. Exactly. Oh, don't even talk about that, man. No, you make me mad. Ultimate Warrior, what kind of champion you are to you be male prostitute? And was embarrassing for Kennedy McMahon, WWE, or Bruno Sammartino to the Ultimate Warrior that faggot come change the lock in the Bill my locker room. Ultimate Warrior, I am the real All-America gold medal. You are male prostitute. Fuck you. God bless you, New York. God bless you, the sports, but it's
my mom. The sports heroes. Number one sports heroes and legends. Staten Island.
Exactly. Everybody know I born in Iran, but I made in New York and Long Island, Nassau Coliseum, and the most famous arena in the world, Macche, Madison Square Garden. I love New York, and I'm happy to be here.
One more thing, Warriors Radio, Warriors of Wrestling, number one.
Absolutely, number one. God bless you, man. Thank you, God bless you. Ya Allah.
WWE Hall of Fame.
Exactly. Tamar Masumin. Ya Allah.
Heard him.
Ya Muhammad, Ya Ali. Number one, the best. I'm thanks to them to bring me here with my agents, Eric Sims, and also my bodyguard, Mr. E. I'm very happy because I have the two best agents and my bodyguard. God bless you.
Thank you.